fill your drink, put your dishes in the kitchen sink, and let the leftover year just wash away. As we made it through, I do believe, the longest year in history. Thank God that it's Thanksgiving Day.